In trap one is Paddy Kennedy's Badger for Tommy. So the Baza Noir's face, 14-time winner, career at 11-4 shot here to make it 15. Two is Merciful Tara with Baldwin Flannery, daughter of Taylor Sky and Cormac Olia, 4-time winner at 9-4. Trap three is Vacant and four is Maya Torpies in the Sand Queen, the daughter of Kinlock Frey and Humphrey Dash at 5-1. Five is Zuni, Thomas Lee, trained by Martin Fahey, a daughter of Tarsna Havana, Roscoe Garza. Six, Fairview Hope, Martin Julia. All appearing. Wild Sports, new customer exclusive 525 Badger Foot Tommy for one. Two Merciful Tara. Three is Vacant Listen Queen four. Zuni in five. Pierview Hulk is out in trap number six. Away they came, the one Badger Foot Tommy hit it well. The five Zuni, though, shows pace and might lead in the opening lane. Zuni got round in front, cut to the rail and went a couple of lengths to the good, down the back straight, then Zuni goes on by four. It's Zuni for Thomas Lee out in front of the Martin Fine. Canada's lead is four lengths. Robin second place to one Badger for Tommy in pursuit, but Zuni looks in command as they hit the crowd of the home end. Off the home turn, Zuni will swing off the home turn and drive it wide, but it's home for all money. And it's Zuni, one for the black and amber, one by six lengths from the one in second place, Badger for Tommy, in a time of 29.68.